And news coming in from Rajasthan, where a cop's son rammed his car into people, and this resulted in one death, and several people have been injured in this accident. And in fact, this is the latest we are getting from Jodhpur, where a cop's son rammed his car into people, and one person has been killed and several others have been injured. So this is the latest coming in. Very shocking incident from Jodhpur in Rajasthan, where a person rammed a car into people. One person died and several got injured. In fact, we are being told that in his car there were several other friends also who were there. And this particular accused, the son, the guy is actually a son of a policeman, and several people have been injured in this accident and they have been hospitalized. The police is actually probing the case entirely, but there have been no arrests so far. So this is an horrific incident coming in from Rajasthan, from the city of Jodhpur, where rash driving by the son of a policeman claimed one life. And this is all the time we have in this bulletin. But for the latest in news, you can also log on to our website, and also please do follow us on our social media handles.